naturally, you know, you're happy and you're like, okay, it's finally over. But, and you know there's going to be a but, I suppose that was the right thing to do. And what I mean by that is the punishment that was handed out to him.
So you felt that justice was served today?
Only if you're not human. Now, I know it would be a bad thing to have the girls back and tell their side of the story, and then we push, or they push, or whoever pushes for the death penalty, but I just can't see why electrocuting his and or firing squad, or both, or let me have him, wasn't on the table, that's what I'm saying. So, or guillotine, town hanging, guillotine. So, yeah, I'm happy, but Lord knows that's not how I would have, I would, 1,000 years, huh? And then after you're done with that, then you do, what's he do? Life. So you got to do 1,000 years and then life. Then what? Surely he's not going to do it. He's a human. I mean, think about it. But you know how much just wasted revenue is going to be spent on him? Because you figure you're going to be in that building for 1,000 years, which means the state of Ohio is going to take care of you until you die. That one inmate, hell, they can just let everybody else go. That's what I understand. Just kill him. There.
Obviously, you're still very affected. Yes.
Oh, yeah. I wonder how Mr. DeJesus feels, if he's satisfied with what came out. Or Amanda Berry's mother. We know where she is. God rest her soul. But I'm sure she's like, what? That's it? So I'm just speaking from them. Oh, and don't forget my girl, Michelle Knight. I've taken, they're Charlie's Angels, you know, Charles, my angels. And I swear, man, I don't know what to say other than, yeah, I'm happy and teed off at the same time. That's all.